Ah, Anna, could you help me in a personal matter? It concerns my fiancée, Desiree Clary. Some sans-culottes plan to abduct her for a ransom. Captain Bernadotte knows the particulars. Join him in front of the post office and ensure that Desiree escapes her house unharmed.
Bonaparte sent you. We are to rescue his fiancée. Let us make haste. Again, I find myself running errands for Bonaparte, and yet he and I are of equal rank. How does he do it? Gads! I've got a beautiful sword, crafted in Spain. But a man can't marry his sword, you know. I need a woman to soothe my brow. Here, Bonaparte has already found a fiancé. Damn, he's a lucky dog. I wonder if he'll amount to anything.
Encore lui? Pas d'inquiétude, il est trop fort.
Je ne donne pas cher de ta misérable peau si la garde t'attrape, voleur.
Ah! The fighting life! I love it so!
À deux rues d'ici. Je vais y faire un tour.
You mangy fleabags! I challenge you to a fencing bout. Sans culotte? Get yourself some culotte then.
Good luck!
Go. I am here on a mission of gallantry.
All traitors will be...
Amateur.
We got a trap! Hey!
Mademoiselle, we're sorry to disturb you,
right,
but your fiancé sent us to ensure your well-being.
I can
take care of my own well-being, thank you.
I see that the new Captain Bonaparte has secured a precious... Your ankle is exceptionally well turned.
You are impertinent, sir. I like that. I like that very much.
Never mind those flashing eyes. We must go and escape. Say something I regret. Sustain a mortal injury. But piss on your corpse, Mart! Aha, bastard!
You won't hold out much longer.
No, you... You won't escape me!
Traitor! Charlo, don't break all your cards.
I'll rip your heart out! Made me quite giddy with delight.
Oh, mon cher Bernadotte, if this had been another time, another place.
Arno, say not another word. I dare not even dream.
You are right. There can be no dreams for us. Goodbye, dear sir. Goodbye.